John, what's your feeling about the Packers today?
Well, they had a big win last, so that's got everybody feeling pretty good. But you can't let it distract you. You still got to go out and play 60 minutes of good football.
Hello, everybody. It looks like another great NFL matchup as the Green Bay Packers face off against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Let's take a look at the keys to today's game.
Green Bay, call it in the air. It's tails. Green Bay has won the toss and elects to receive.
It's first and 10 at the 26. Bennett with an 8-yard run. Henderson with a 7-yard run. Porter with the tackle.
That won't keep a guy like him out of the game for long.
That brings up second and 10 at the 41. Incomplete. That makes it third and 10 at the 41. Incomplete. It's fourth and 10 at the 41. That makes it first and 10 from the 25. Short gain on the play. So it'll be second and 9 from their own 25. Brown with the tackle. So it's third and long at the 23. Harris makes the catch for a gain of 7. Hut.
That's how you get on a first-name basis with dirt.
Bennett with a 5-yard gain on the run. With the tackle. Let's see that one again.
That penalty is declined.
That makes it first and 10 at the 19. Bennett with a 2-yard run. Porter with the tackle. That brings up 3rd and 5 from the 14. Incomplete. So it's now 4th and 5 from the 14. It's good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Conway gets set to kick it off. So it'll be 1st and 10 on their own 22. Anthony with a 22-yard gain on the pass. Short gain on the play. It'll be 2nd and 9 from the 44. Simmons with the tackle. That makes it 3rd and long from the 40. Complete. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Packers 3, the Buccaneers nothing. That makes it 1st and 10 on their own 25. Brooks with the tackle. So it's now 2nd and 7 on their own 28. Boy, that's going to be close.
First down.
It'll be first and 10 on their own 36.
His ears are ringing so loud, he's looking around for an alarm clock.
First down.
So it's first and 10 on their own 46. Bennett with a 3-yard gain on the run. Brooks with the tackle. It's third and 5 at the 50. Incomplete. So it'll be fourth and 5 at the 50. So it's now first and 10 from their own 20. Complete. That makes it second and 10 on their own 20.
The receiver needs to get more separation from the defender on that route. It wasn't a pass rush, it was a tidal wave.
So it's now first and 10 at the 44. Lynch with the tackle. It'll be second and 3 from the 36. Bennett with a 4-yard run. Demery with the tackle. That makes it second and 6 from the 29. Brooks with the tackle. So it'll be third and 2 from the 25. With the sack. That makes it fourth and 9 from the 31. Incomplete.
A little ice ought to take care of that one.
False start. Number 74. Offense.
incomplete. So it's second and long from their own 26. Three-yard loss on the play.
Timeout. Defense. Two timeouts remaining.
Rhett with a one-yard run.
Timeout. Defense. One timeout remaining.
That makes it first and 10 from the 40. Broken up by Brooks. It's second and 10 on their own 40. Sapp with the sack.
Timeout. Call by the offense. No timeouts remaining.
Incomplete. That brings up fourth and long at the 34. It's first and 10 at the 29. Yard loss on the play. So it's now second and long on their own 27. At halftime, it's the Packers 3, the Buccaneers nothing.
Notice the rushing yardage. These guys are moving the ball effectively on the ground, and that's why they're ahead.
Conway, back to kick it off. That brings up first and 10 on their own 23.
False start. Number 74. Offense. False start. Number 79.
Great defensive play by Butler. Great defensive play by Coons. Thomas with a 2-yard gain on the pass. That brings up first and 10 from their own 41. Bennett with a 5-yard run.
Stiff arm that guy. What?
So it's now first and goal from the 2. Bennett has just broken the 100-yard rushing mark. Brooks with the tackle. It's second and goal from the 5. Touchdown, Packers. Point is good.
Here's the story on the scoring drive.
Conway gets set to kick it off. So it's first and 10 from their own 30. Brown with the tackle. So it's now second and 7 at the 33. Incomplete. That makes it 3rd and 7 at the 33. Harris makes the catch for a gain of 11. Complete. That brings up 2nd and 10 from the 44. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and 10 from their own 44. Robinson with the interception. Third. Short gain on the play. It's second and 10 from the 41. Abraham with the tackle. Let's see that one again. That brings up first and 10 from the 39. Bennett with a 1 yard run. Incomplete. That brings up third and 9 at the 38.
This guy's like a football magnet. If it's anywhere near him, he catches it.
Porter with the tackle. It's second and long at the 14. Leggett with the tackle. At the end of the third quarter, it's the Packers 10, the Buccaneers nothing. Broken up by Johnson. That brings up fourth and long at the 12. It's good.
Here's the recap of that last drive.
Conway gets set to kick it off. It'll be first and 10 from their own 22. White with the sack. That makes it second and long from the 12. Makes the catch for a gain of 15. Newsom with the interception. Let's take another look at that. So it'll be first and 10 at the 31. Brooks with the tackle. That brings up second and 4 at the 25. Demery with the tackle. That brings up third and 1 from the 22. Bennett with a 4 yard run. Incomplete. So it'll be second and 10 from the 18. Ishmael makes the catch for a gain of 7. Incomplete. That brings up 4th and 3 from the 12. It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive summary.
Conway gets set to kick it off.
This guy rents himself out as a bulldozer in the offseason.
Complete. That brings up 2nd and 10 on their own 22. Anthony makes the catch for a gain of 17. That makes it 1st and 10 from their own 39. Incomplete. That makes it 2nd and 10 at the 39.
County.
Williams makes the catch for a gain of 31. With a 2-yard gain on the pass. Rhett makes the catch for a gain of 2.
Timeout. Called by the offense. 2 timeouts remaining.
Broken up by Williams. So it's now 4th and 6 at the 26. White with the sack. So it's now 1st and 10 from the 35. Gooch with the tackle.
Timeout. Defense. One timeout remaining.
That brings up third and five on their own 41. So it's the Packers, 16. The Buccaneers, nothing.